Thank you. Hmm?
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Hmm?
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy at a great swamp, so I can use my manage with a bit of care.
Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it, all you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you.
Ah,
unless you find the magic's unsavory.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now. Goodbye then, beast.
Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico too. I can't very well abandon them now.
What if I were them, but I'm not sure.
Weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me?
Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. Neither of us want to see you. Well, hello. You seem to be doing. Need anything for?
Aye, Shaman. We meet again.
Well, that is a shame, but no matter.